What'd you have the place searched for?
Oh, I'm not responsible for the action of my clients.
Oh, yes, that's right. I keep forgetting that. How long you been with the syndicate?
Are you investigating me too, Mr. Warren?
No, but you know, I wouldn't be a bit surprised if it didn't end up that way. I spoke to Rocco a few hours before he was killed.
You never talked to Rocco.
What makes you so sure?
I'm sure.
What else are you sure about?
That either you're a very honest man or a very stupid one.
Now, is there any difference between the two in your opinion?
What's your opinion?
No, I have no opinion. No, I just deal in facts. Facts and figures.
All right. I'll submit a fact, then a figure. Fact. On behalf of my client, I offer a settlement.
Figure?
25% of what you claim he owes.
In return for?
All criminal charges dropped.
And against you, too.
I find that a pathetic stab in the dark. Well?
I'll pass your offer on to the government.
You're in a position to recommend
that. What do you think my recommendation would be,
Now I am sure.
What of?
That you're a very stupid man. What are you trying to prove and who are you trying to prove it to?
Who cares?
If anybody cared, men like my client couldn't exist.
Or men like yourself.
You've been on this case a long time now, Mr. Warren. Has one man or woman come forward voluntarily to you and said, I don't care what happens to me or to my family or to what I own? No. Those who came to you, men like Zanger
and Rocco.
You never saw Rocco or talked to him. They came to you out of greed because they thought that what they would get would be worth the risk. As a bookkeeper, a man who deals in facts and figures, you should know that. Is the gain worth the risk? It's as simple as that, Mr. Warren. Is the gain worth the risk? Think about it. You and I, Mr. Warren, are civilized people. We can sit here in this room and discuss things calmly.
Very calmly.
My clients, however, are men of violence.
So I've noticed.
I can't impress that fact upon you too strongly.
Look, I'm impressed. I'm impressed.
Well, I'll be off. Take good care of yourself. And, oh, yes, I forgot to ask you. How's your wife? Oh, yes, I forgot to ask you. How's your wife?
Collectors, almost all of them. The joints, every single one of them. How much money they got and who's got.
Please, I don't know anything. I didn't see anything.
Nobody saw anything. Nobody ever does.
I used to be a good cop.
Then he blew his brains out.
Cop, murderer, butcher!
My clients, however, are men of violence.
I forgot to ask you, how's your wife?
My clients, however, are men of violence. My clients, however, are men of violence. My clients, however, are men of violence. I forgot to ask you, how's your wife? How's your wife? How's your wife?